हाय गाइस, गुड इवनिंग। कैसे हैं आप लोग? नमस्ते, मैं हूँ रौनक। नमस्ते जी, मैं बउआ बोल रहा हूँ। और 7 बजे का अलार्म उम्मीद करता हूँ आप लोगों ने सेट करके रखा होगा, क्योंकि उषा मैम से हम लोग बात करने वाले हैं। और मैं तो फूल एक्साइट। आपको आवाज आ रही है ना मेरी? प्लीज प्लीज मैसेज गाइस, मेरे को आवाज आ रही है, आ रही है, आ रही है। साहिल का सबसे पहले हे आया, आ रही है, जस्ट राइट आ रही है। ओके, स्टाइल फन प्रिया, हे प्रिया, हाउ आर यू? सर्व 0064, आरजे गोविंद फ्रॉम अलाहाबाद, रेड एफएम, यो हाय, यो हनी सिंह 1955, फैजान खान सलाम, कैसे हैं आप? मैं एकदम ठीक हूँ रौनक भाई, एकदम बढ़िया सब। सो मैं ये कह रहा था 7 बजे का टाइम के लिए मैं भी बहुत ज्यादा सुपर एक्साइटेड था, क्योंकि उषा उत्तप मैम के साथ हम लोग बात करने वाले हैं। और एक स्पेशल कॉन्सर्ट रेड एफएम करा रहा है, उसके बारे में भी हम लोग बात करेंगे। और रेड एफएम कह रहा है हौसला हाई रख, क्योंकि इस पैंडेमिक में हौसले के साथ ही देखिए बहुत सारी चीजें और तो लगेंगी। और आवाज आ रही है लेकिन कट कट के आ रही है। अच्छा आ रही है, गुड गुड, आवाज आ रही है। सो हौसले के साथ ही हमें इस जंग को, इस लड़ाई को जीतना पड़ेगा। साथ ही साथ बहुत सारी ऐसी चीजें हैं जो आप में से बहुत सारे लोग शेयर करना चाहते हैं, जिसमें सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट है हमारे अगल बगल के कोविड वॉरियर्स और हीरोज। आरजे हादिल लव फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान, कैसे हैं आरजे हादी हदी, सॉरी अगर मैंने नाम गलत लिया तो। सो आप में से बहुत सारे लोग हैं जो अपने अगल बगल के कोविड हीरोज के बारे में शेयर कर रहे हैं, और ऐसे लोगों के बारे में शेयर कर रहे हैं जो हमारे हौसले को हाई रखने में हमारी हेल्प कर रहा है। सो प्लीज उनकी स्टोरीज हम तक पहुंचाते रहें, और उनकी स्टोरीज हम रेड एफएम पर पूरे हिंदुस्तान के सामने रखेंगे। बाकी अगर आप भी कुछ जबरदस्त कर रहे हैं तो वो भी शेयर करना बहुत जरूरी है, क्योंकि कहते हैं ना, अच्छा काम करके अगर आप दिखा, कई लोग कहते हैं अच्छा काम करो, दिखाने की जरूरत नहीं, मैं तो कहता हूँ दबा के दिखाओ। उससे कम से कम 4 लोगों को और इंस्पिरेशन मिलेगी कि अरे ये अच्छा करके दिखा रहा है तो चलो मैं भी अच्छा करके दिखाता हूं। तो अच्छा अच्छा दिखाने के चक्कर में 4 लोगों का अच्छा हो जाता है। क्यूटी भावना, योर शर्ट सो नाइस, ओके थैंक यू वेरी मच। बाकी अपना एक्सपीरियंस भी आप लोग जरूर शेयर करना, और इस बातचीत को भी आप लोग अगर कोई क्वेश्चन पूछना चाहते हैं तो बीच में जरूर आपके क्वेश्चंस भी लेंगे। सो उषा मैम के बारे में मैं क्या बोलूं, लेट 60s 70s और 80s के गाने, और ऐसे ऐसे गाने। सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट चीज और सबसे स्पेशल चीज जो मैम के बारे में मेरे को लगती है, उषा मैम के बारे में, वो है उनकी एनर्जी। अभी भी जब वो हमसे अभी बात करना शुरू करेंगे तो आप उनकी एनर्जी देखिएगा, उनके सामने हम सारे फेल हो जाएंगे। प्लस उनके सारे गाने, उनके गाए हुए गाने, हरि ओम हरि, कोई यहाँ नाचे नाचे, रबा हो, और सात खून माफ में वो डार्लिंग, इसमें हमने बहुत सारी पैरोडीज बनाई, लेकिन वो एनर्जी हम लोग कभी छू ही नहीं पाए। सो आई एम जस्ट वेटिंग फॉर हर टू ज्वाइन, और उनसे बहुत सारे उस कॉन्सर्ट के बारे में भी बात करेंगे जो थोड़े टाइम में रेड एफएम करवा रहा है आर्ट कनेक्ट के साथ मिलके। और क्या है वो स्पेशल कॉन्सर्ट, कैसे हम ट्रिब्यूट दे रहे हैं उन सारे कोविड वॉरियर्स को और हीरोज को, और कैसे हम हौसला हाई रखने वाले इस मैसेज को आगे पहुंचा रहे हैं लोगों तक, वो हम उस कॉन्सर्ट में आप से जरूर शेयर करेंगे। बाकी बस मैं मैम का वेट कर रहा हूं। एंड अच्छा, मेरे साथ और एक स्पेशल गेस्ट ज्वाइन होने वाले हैं थोड़े टाइम में, जिनसे हम लोग कनेक्ट करेंगे, जस्ट अ सेकेंड, बस मैं उनके रिक्वेस्ट का वेट कर रहा हूं जैसे वो आती हैं। बाकी आप में से जितने लोग ये मैसेज देख रहे हैं, ये चैट देख रहे हैं ना, प्लीज आप अपना लोकेशन भी लिखो, जिससे मेरे को पता चलेगा कि कौन से हिस्से से आप इस बातचीत को देख रहे हो। ओके, सो प्लीज आप अपने नाम के साथ और हेलो हाय के साथ अपनी लोकेशन भी जरूर लिखना। एंड आई थिंक वी हैव, वाराणसी सचिन, कच्छ से मैसेज आया मुझे अभी, गाजियाबाद से राहुल देख रहे हैं, पुणे से
हेलो मैम, कैसी हैं आप? गुड इवनिंग मैम, हाउ आर यू? आपको आपको मेरी आवाज आ रही है मैम?
आई कैन हियर यू, कैन यू हियर मी?
या एब्सोल्युटली फाइन मैम, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग, आपने टाइम निकाला। no, जितने लोग आपको इस वक्त देख रहे हैं,
सॉरी इट गॉट लेट एक्चुअली बिकॉज़ आई डोंट नो हाउ टू गेट ऑन टू दिस प्रॉपर्ली, इज इट ओके? आई मीन इज द हेडरूम एंड एवरीथिंग ऑलराइट?
एवरीथिंग इज परफेक्टली ऑलराइट, थैंक यू वेरी मच, थैंक्स अ लॉट। सो मैम आप कैसे हो, आपके घर पे फैमिली में सब लोग कैसे हैं? All your friends and relatives, sab log theek?
By the grace of God, first of all, let me start the show by saying Namaskar, Namaskaram, Sat Sri Akal, Salaam Alaikum to each and every one of you, all the listeners of this amazing, amazing Red FM. Yeah, I need to say thanks to all of you for giving me this opportunity and such a lovely platform to be with all of you. Thank you so much. What can I say to you? Yes, by the grace of God, everybody seems to be okay so far. But as I always say, जैसे मैं हमेशा हमेशा कहती हूँ, आज भी कहूंगी, एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी प्राउड टू से दैट एक बार मैंने ये इंटरव्यू में कहा कुछ 4 महीने पहले, और अभी सभी लोग कह रहे हैं, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है, दैट नोबडी इज सेफ टिल एवरीबॉडी इज सेफ.
एब्सोल्युटली, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर शेयरिंग दिस थॉट. इनफैक्ट सबको ये सीखना भी चाहिए. और
सो एवरीबॉडी इन द फैमिली इज ओके, एंड रौनक ही रौनक है, क्या कहें.
Thank you very much.
In these terrible COVID times, I think what we have to really look for is Ronak and Usha. Super. Usha is the dawn. So,
yes.
I think we have to look for the good things in life, because there is no point in feeling bad about everything. You know what I mean? Agar chahiye to jahan par bhi dekhen, it's only sad news and bad news, right? To dekhna nahi padta hai. I mean, you don't have to take a lot of trouble. But what you need to take a little bit of trouble is to look for the good in every situation.
Absolutely.
और इतने सारे सिचुएशंस जो हैं, जैसे कि कोविड में हम लोग एक बार फिर वी हैव अंडरस्टूड दैट द रिमोट इज एक्चुअली इन हिज हैंड्स नॉट इन आवर्स, वी डोंट हैव इट. जी, उनके बगैर कुछ नहीं होता. और लेट मी टेल यू दैट फॉर मी विदाउट माय ऑडियंसेस आई एम एब्सोल्युटली जीरो. सो एंड ऑफ कोर्स माय म्यूजिशियंस. तो इतना अच्छा लगता है कि दैट आई गेट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी विद ऑल ऑफ यू. क्योंकि कोविड टाइम्स में क्या होता है कि एवरीबॉडी गेट सो डिप्रेस्ड अबाउट एवरीथिंग. लेकिन देखिए ना, इतना इट्स सो फैंटास्टिक, क्योंकि ये इतनी बड़ी सीख है कि फाइनली इट्स नॉट जस्ट अ पीस ऑफ डायलॉग. मैं पहले पहले बोलती थी हर एक शो में कि इन द लार्जर पिक्चर वी आर सिटीजन्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. लेकिन अभी सच वी आर सिटीजन्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, क्योंकि सारी दुनिया is going through this horrible time. So we have to only look for the good things in life, right? And the good thing is to have Ronak all over.
Thank you very much, ma'am. आपने मतलब 4-5 बार मेरा नाम लिया. मेरे को लगता है ये वीडियो एडिट करके मैं अपने सारी फैमिली और फ्रेंड्स को भेजूंगा. आपने 6-7 बार रौनक ही रौनक बोला. So wonderful. मैम, एक सवाल जो आपके
So let me tell you, yeah, my friends are doing very well. Touchwood, all of them are safe. मैं रोज मैसेज भेजती हूँ उन लोगों को. पता नहीं पड़ते हैं कि नहीं ये लोग, लेकिन मैं जरूर भेजती हूँ. मैं भेजती हूँ, एंड इट्स ऑलवेज अ मैसेज ऑफ happiness and peace and looking forward to a better tomorrow. Aur aise hi maine kaha, sachi jhoot nahi bol rahi hu, sachi maine kaha ke I said this in the first week of May, ke I think I have a gut feeling that maybe by 17th of May things will get better. Aise hi bol diya maine. Phir hamare ek astrologer friend hai, he said the same thing. I mean, he said 17 से देखिए एकदम आप डरिए मत. सभी जानते हैं मैं बहुत बड़ी डरपोक हूँ, लगती हूँ बड़ी strong, and you know, but that's such a fraud. I'm scared of everything. So I think things are getting better, and it will keep getting better. But don't let your guard down. जी हाँ, stay safe, stay alert. हर वक्त मास्क पहनिए. अगर घर में भी हैं तो मैं तो घर में भी मास्क पहनती हूँ. मालूम है, व्हेन आई लीव माय रूम आई वेयर अ मास्क बिकॉज़ आई डोंट वांट टू कॉज एनी ट्रबल फॉर माय सन हु हैज जस्ट फिनिश्ड हिज डायलिसिस. और घर में ही हो रहा है उनका डायलिसिस. तो यू नो देयर आर प्रॉब्लम्स इन एवरीबॉडीज लाइव्स ना.
करेक्ट.
एंड
मैम, आपने अभी एक मेंशन किया कि आपको भी डर लगता है. सो एक क्वेश्चन आपके फैंस हमेशा पूछते हैं कि आप अभी भी स्टेज पे जाके नर्वस होती हो? आपको लगता है कि कैसे परफॉर्म
करें? ओह माय गॉड, स्टेज अभी, आई मीन जस्ट टू बी विद यू ऑन दिस, आई एम सो नर्वस. और जैसे मैं हां, आई ऑलवेज से थैंक यू टू माय म्यूजिशियंस एंड थैंक यू टू समरेश एंड रिंटा जो हमें कांटेक्ट विद यू, बिकॉज़ आई डोंट नो हाउ टू डू दिस इंस्टाग्राम एंड ऑल, एंड आई हैव बीन हियर फ्रॉम 6:45 ओके इन फ्रंट ऑफ दिस थिंग, एंड आई वाज वेटिंग फॉर समरेश टू कॉल मी अप हमारे स्टूडियो से. तो उन्होंने 7 बजे ठीक फोन किए, बोले कि you know, he's live. All aren't you live? I said, no, I don't know how to get on live. You have to tell me. So वहाँ पे बहुत झगड़ा हो गया है. I said, okay, you have to get me live now. The whatever happens, you know. So then he showed me on the left hand side there is a round icon. Blah 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 blah, and I'm live now. So that's what it is. बहुत डर लगता है before getting on to a show. और वैसे मैं इतनी nervous होती हूँ before a show. You have no idea. It just gives me. I mean, अब देखिए हमारे nails are quite nice, right? Looks so good. ये वाले देखिए, ये सारे काटने के लिए. So I'd like to tell you, I bite my nails so badly. और अगर bite करने के लिए कुछ है ही नहीं. फिर भी होता है ऐसे. इट्स टू बैड.
मैम, एक न्यूज आर्टिकल हम पढ़ रहे थे जहां पर आपने एक बहुत ही जबरदस्त कमेंट किया था, जहां पर आपने कहा था सॉन्ग इज बिगर देन सिंगर. सो इसके पीछे क्या ऐसा क्या थॉट था इसके पीछे?
आई बिलीव दैट द सॉन्ग इज ऑलवेज बिगर देन द सिंगर. आप सोचिए ना, आई मीन इफ यू टेक anywhere, कहीं का, if you say about Kishore Kumar, okay, or Mohammed Rafi, you know, or Lata Ji Mangeshkar, or Asha Bhosle, किसी के नाम, या anybody, any, even the newer people, Hariharan and Shankar Mahadevan, everybody, they have such big, Arijit, okay, they all have such big Shreya Ghoshal, big, big songs, right?
Right.
And it became big because they sang it, and it was in the film, and everything happened so beautifully. Lekin, सारे लोग वही गाने गा रहे हैं ना. एवरीबडी कैन नॉट बिकम अरिजीत और एवरीबडी कैन सिंग लाइक एनीवन एल्स. सो दे सिंग लाइक देमसेल्व्स. अभी देखिए रंबा हो या वन टू चा 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 या दोस्तों से प्यार किया, इतने सारे सिंगर्स गाते हैं. क्यों गाते हैं? क्योंकि द सॉन्ग इज बिगर, मच बिगर देन मी और बापीदा और आरडी बर्मन. मच मच बिगर जी. सब लोग उनको याद तो करेंगे, जरूर करेंगे. किशोर कुमार जी को याद करेंगे, मोहम्मद रफी को याद करेंगे, मुकेश जी को याद करेंगे, लेकिन उनके गाने दोस्त दोस्त ना रहा. यू नो, सो व्हाट डू यू से टू दैट? यू नो, द सॉन्ग विल ऑलवेज बी योर दोस्त नो मैटर व्हाट हैपेंस. और यही तो है सीक्रेट of everybody's life. That, you know, okay, just tell me, how do I fix this now? You know, every time it gets a little dark, my screen, I don't know how.
I think I can see you better. Aapka picture sahi aa raha hai ma'am, actually. Thoda sa agar headroom aur kam kar sakte hain, so that'll be like perfect.
Main kar sakti hoon, abhi karun.
नो प्रॉब्लम, वैसे भी परफेक्ट लग रहा है, कोई दिक्कत नहीं है. बट सो इससे ही मतलब एक कनेक्टेड क्वेश्चन है. एज यू सेड कि सॉन्ग इज ऑलवेज बिगर देन
much bigger.
So आपको क्या लगता है आपका biggest song कौन सा है? क्योंकि मैं आपके
my biggest song is the song that you like or the song that my audience like. अगर अगर सोचिए मैं 5-star hotel में गा रही हूँ, live night club में, वहाँ पे the whole song list will be different, okay? Mm-hmm. Or shayad wahan pe maybe they would like another English song, or you know, maybe Skyfall or something like that would be the biggest song. But or Jambalaya or Fever or maybe even Kali Teri Gutt Te Paranda Tera Lalani Aho Aho, right? So hoga. So whatever it is, but wherever I go, people ask me to sing, darling, kase aankhe char karne do, rakna rakna. So that is the biggest song now.
Right.
At the moment, there are so many big songs for me, but I think the biggest will always remain, dost to se pyar kiya, dushmano se bhi pyar kiya, jo bhi kiya, humne kiya. Shan se, it's really a fantastic song. And you know, yeah, you think of the Beatles, you think of Paul Simon, you think of Frank Sinatra, you think of Liza Minnelli, so many. Hey, send me some more hearts. Sabko boliye aapke fans ko.
बहुत ज़्यादा hearts आ रहे हैं. मैं end में सारे count करके आपको numbers बताऊँगा आपके WhatsApp.
More, 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 more. I love the hearts. I love the hearts. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, that's it. That's it, baby. I love that. That's the way. I like it. I really love that.
Super. So, ma'am, you excited for the Hope and Believe concert, jo hone wala hai 29th?
My goodness me. I'm so excited about doing that, actually, because hope, you know, hope is one of my biggest words, actually. In almost all my messages, I say, you know, more than, you know, every time that you say you hope this happens or you hope that happens, more than anything else, you have to believe that it happens. Aur agar aap ye vishwas rakhte hain, I say, if you really believe in it, look at, I love the hearts. Give me some more hearts. Give me some more hearts. So, you see, I think, you know, hope and belief go together. And I think that these are my two favorite words at the moment. For the, ever since this 1.5 year. 1 year and 3 months, main ghar mein baithi hoon, bataiye. Aur bas, with people like you, it's ronak hi ronak. I love you.
Wonderful, ma'am. Thank you. Love you too, ma'am. Bahut, bahut maza aa raha hai. Jitne hearts mein bhi bolta hoon, jitne log hain aaj.
Love you पहले क्यों नहीं बताया कुछ ओरिजिनल बताइए
ओरिजिनल में बताता हूँ इनफैक्ट मैं अभी ऐड करने वाला हूँ आपके एक सुपर डुपर फैन को जो रेड एफएम फैमिली से ही है वो कब से मेरे को आपको पता मैं और मेरी टीम प्रिपेयर कर रहे थे कि मैम से कैसे बात करेंगे और ये गाना सुनेंगे आपने मेरे बिना बोले आपने इतने सारे गाने हमारे लिए सुना दिए और उसका एक छोटा सा
नहीं नहीं मैं गाऊंगी पूरा गाना गाऊंगी अगर आपके पास टाइम हो तो
बिल्कुल टाइम है जितने लोग हैं उनके लिए भी टाइम है तो पब्लिक से बोलता हूँ प्लीज कमेंट करें और उनको कौन सा गाना सबसे पहले दिमाग में आता है एंड व्हेन आई सेड व्हेन आई आस्क यू कि आपका बिगेस्ट सॉन्ग मेरा कहने का मतलब था कि सबसे पहले जब कोई आपको बोलता है गाइए तो आपको सबसे पहले दिमाग में क्या आता है कि ये
यू नो दैट आज अभी
अभी हाँ अभी भी और कभी भी
मैं गा रही हूँ जहां पर मैं गा रही हूँ What is the biggest song? I think these days what people really want to listen to is retro. You know, जितनी भी मैं ट्राई करती हूँ कुछ नया गाने कुछ नए गाने गाए तो हमारे लिस्ट में इतने सारे नए गाने हैं लेकिन they don't want to listen. They want the same song. कोई यहाँ आहा नाचे नाचे they want रंबा हो they want शान they want तमारो तम you know there's it's never ending and it's only that it's just that what they want और वही गाती हूँ मैं because content is king right
yes
So, let me put this on, what do you call it? Flight mode.
Yes.
Beach mein, tring, tring karke aa jayega. Bataiye. Main gaun aapke
liye. Yes, ma'am. Please.
Oh, you have some more questions.
We have your super fan, Sachin with us. RJ Sachin from Red FM. Sachin, bhai.
Hi, Ushaji. How are you doing?
Me, how am I doing? Okay, I won't answer that now because...
You're looking lovely.
Yeah, normally, is it allowed to say, yeah, how am I doing? I'm doing fine, actually. I'm doing okay. By the grace of God, I was going to say, how am I doing? Who? Nobody.
But I think Ronak and I would just agree on this. Ki, you are like pretty much ageless. You know, this is how we've seen you over the years.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Just the way you dress up, the way your, you know, bindis, your, you know, whole look, like this is the part of your personality, which is so beautiful.
Thank you so much. You made it happen for me because, you know, sabhi log, jaise main hamesha kehti hoon, jo agar subah ki flight ho, yani early in the morning, jaise maine parson, nahi, kal San Diego mein program kiya maine. Person Houston mein kiya, okay, and that getting up at 4:30 to get up because you know our time I performed at 6:30 our time 7 o'clock in the morning, and it was so amazing getting ready and all, just like the old days, you know, getting ready to go to the airport gate number A3 mein aa jaiye sabko musicians ko batane and then you go. It's so fantastic, lovely excitement. Lekin I feel that. It's become such a part of my persona now. I'm caught in that web, okay? So even if by chance I forget to put on the bindi early in the morning when I go to the airport, at the security, you know, she'll be doing her natak with all that stuff, frisking you. And she'll tell me, kya ho gaya, aaj bhool gaya aap? Bindi bhool gaya. Oh, sorry, abhi pehenti hoon. And they say, nikaliye, chaliye. So I have to say, listen, my bag is coming on the other belt. I'll get it out from there. Ha ha, main thehri hui hoon, she says. and I have to go and get my thing out and then put it on, and then they're happy. So you see, anything that is missing from the normal persona that everybody is waiting for. Or yes, sirf Hindi belt mein nahi hota. Over here, when I'm when I go to the in Calcutta, they'll ask me if the girl is a Bengali. She'll say, "Oh ma, apna teep ta kothai." Which means, you know, you forgot to put this and what. And then early in the morning, they'll ask you, phool nahi pehne aaj? Kahan se phool le aaye itne subah subah bataiye? But you see, this has become a part of my persona, and I'm so grateful, because ye sab to strategy nahi thi. It was no big fashion statement or no big design. It just so happened that I come from a very middle class family, aur hamare family mein sab yani mother and aunt sabhi log yani elder sisters sabhi log saadi pehante the. मैंने भी स्कूल के बाद आई वो शलवार कमीज और उसके बाद आई गॉट इन टू अ साड़ी और वही रह गया. एंड इट्स नॉट दैट आई कम फ्रॉम यू नो सच अ रिच फैमिली और समथिंग वेयर यू हैड एक्सपेंसिव कांजीवरम्स और यू नो एट दैट टाइम आई डिडंट हैव इट. आई एम टॉकिंग 51 इयर्स अगो, डबल योर एज. ओके
मैम, एटलीस्ट माय एज. हां
रौनक, वी
कैन माय एज
एनर्जी लेसन फ्रॉम हर. कि मतलब you know, हमें लगता है कि हम रेडियो पे बहुत हाई एनर्जी या कुछ.
Yes.
Look at her, man. Like we can. But the way.
But you rock, let me like, tell you, the radio can. I mean, the video can never kill the radio. For me, my biggest inspiration in life is the radio. Sachi, I'm not just.
You had a show with Red FM long back. I was. I just joined Red FM at that time when. You know, the show was there, and oh, yeah. What beautiful memories.
It was such a lovely time. In fact, I started that, the Red FM station in Calcutta, and it was so amazing. You know, I just love the radio, kyunki itna personal hai wo. You know, it's so one is to one, isn't it? Just so amazing. You really feel, I mean, like, I'm sure both of you have lots of lovers on the phone, and you know, people who just listen to you in the car and in their bedrooms or in the kitchen or wherever. For me, you know, the radio is always on all the time. I mean, you know, not blaring to impose on anyone else. Lekin main radio bahut sunti hu. And even if I'm, say, washing the vessels in the kitchen, my radio is always on with me. Aur in un dinon mein to we had transistors, okay? To wo leke jaati thi main har waqt. So it's such a personal thing. You always feel that the person is talking to you one is to one. Isiliye you need, yeah, you need that energy, you need that warmth, and not the screaming and shouting, you know, depending on the time of the day that you have the show. It's a, yeah, keep, hello, all you listeners, come on, keep on doing the hearts, come on. Hum log baatein kar rahe ho,
you're so doing the
hearts. Come on.
You know, you're very cute as well. You're like, you're very beautiful, but you're very cute as well.
Thank you so much. Yeah, I need it. Main bahut besharam hu. I always ask, yeah, why don't you love me? Please keep loving me. Please show me more hearts. Yeah, it's really wonderful. So I think it's such a, you know, one is to one thing. That, and that is why it is so exciting for me. So, you know, being with all of you, when I got a chance to do the Red FM show so many years ago, it gave me an opportunity to connect with the audience. Abhi bhi agar aap mujhe ek job dena chahte hain, to main ready hoon. I'm ready to do, you know, even if it's a half an hour or 15 minute stint, I'm so happy to do a radio program.
Ronak, hum ma'am se gana gawate hain, bahut saari requests aa rahi
hain. Bahut saari requests aa rahi
hain. Kya request hai?
Main padhta hoon ma'am aapke liye request. Bahut saari.
Mumbai is our RJ, and main jo gana request karne wala tha aapko, because I've heard Skyfall.
Achha, tell me something. Ronak and listen, I want to see your hat. Even I can wear a hat. Do you want me to wear a hat?
Please.
Yeah. Okay.
You don't want many hats anyway.
Asha. Yeah, I'll do that.
मेरे पास hat नहीं है.
Ronak, आपके पास भी hat है?
मेरे पास unicorn है, so probably मैं.
No unicorn. Wear a hat.
There's no hat. कोई hat है क्या?
Cuter side, ma'am.
Asha. Okay, I'll put on a hat. And okay, so I was going to say to you this, you know, in COVID times, mein, much more, I've done more recordings than in all my life. Yeah, I mean, in before COVID times. So many, here, let me get my nice hat.
Yo!
Yo!
How's that? How's that?
Super, right? Super cool! Hat again.
You're the queen of the jungle.
Kaise studio hai? Hello, hat me ya? So I was saying that I don't know if you all have heard it, but it's so important for me to say it. 1 month before his death anniversary, I did a tribute to Sushant Singh Rajput and all the fans, you know. You must play that song because it's so beautiful. I did it in English and end May. It's the song Khairiyat, which had been sung by Arijit, and I'm so excited that it's doing so well. So, you know, I did that. Then I did a Goan song, Konkani song. The line is so beautiful in Konkani. It says, Khairiyat sumo tu zoma ka na ka, which means, ek raat ka love mujhe nahi chahiye. Karna hai to pura karo, nahi to nahi.
So, why don't we have, like, please sing it properly, my Konkani song, that'll be great.
Are you from Konkani land?
No, but I love the entire belt, I love the music, so language doesn't matter, man.
It's really beautiful. Okay, what are the requests that have come in? Just tell me that.
Skyfall is a request from one of our team members. He's J-Man, is RJ in Mumbai, and I also love your rendition of Skyfall.
All right.
Ronak bhai,
whatever Skyfall, you say, baby. Whatever. Skyfall it is, right? Okay, I have to thank my musicians for doing all my tracks. And let me tell everybody, aap log sabko main bata dun, pehle main sochti thi, I'm very, very technically challenged, which I was. But now I have learned, and I've learned so well, because ye sare setup jo hai yahan pe, within 5 feet and four feet and three feet this way. Sare cheeze maine khud kiye hain. Of course, Gautam Basu from my studio helped me to put it on all on the phone, okay? Everything. Ekhane eta rakho, okhane eta rakho, erokom koro. And then I had my musicians making my tracks for me. And Samresh and Rinta, who put the shows together in contact with everybody. So I've become very good at all this. And as you can see, I'm handling everything myself. So the musicians are there and the backing vocalists are there, everything. So are you ready to listen to Skyfall? Do we have time?
Yes.
Okay. Bapre, ronak hi ronak. Tell me, how what are you known as? RJ what?
Sachin.
RJ Sachin and RJ Ronak, ma'am.
No, Sachin only. You don't have another name.
Sachin Sahani, that's me. But I'm Sachin.
And where are you from?
I'm from Delhi.
Delhi.
That's South Delhi, ma'am. Not so Delhi.
Madam, Delhi se ho. Delhi se.
Both are from Delhi.
Yes, main Delhi se, ma'am.
Okay, sir. Ma'am, Madrasi, born and brought up in Bombay, married into Kerala, now living in Kolkata, and some of my biggest hit songs are in Punjabi. Aur kya kahin? So that makes me a Bharat.
Bale, bale.
I'm a Bharatvasi. Okay, here
goes. This is the end. Hold your breath and count to ten. Feel the earth move over. Hear my heart burst again. Oh, this is the end. I've drowned and dreamt each moment. so overdue, I owe them. Swept away, I stole them. Let the sky fall when it crumbles. We will stand tall, face it all together. When it crumbles, we'll stand tall, face it all together at skyfall. At skyfall. Skyfall is where we fall. A thousand miles and boats apart. Where was the light and days are dark? Give me have a number, you can take my name. Never have a heart. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall.
Thank you. So where are the hearts? Come on, baby.
Please, ladies, boys,
hearts. If you have done a good job, you should have good
hearts. Anjali Uthup, she's sending a lot of messages. Anjali Uthup, she's...
Anjali Uthup is my daughter.
She's also there and she's tripping on like you're singing. She must be doing it at home and she's also tripping here on that.
Okay, that's super. I'm glad you like my heart and I hope Anjali likes it too. It's just too fantastic. You're just too amazing. Okay, do we have time for something I really want to sing today?
Sure. Yes, please.
Hindi mein hai lekin.
Yeah.
Or do you want... Okay, no, you ask me what you want. What do your listeners...
Jo aapne bola, wahi. Done. Fine.
Aapne, aap kahiye.
Koi ya Hare Rama Hare Krishna. Matlab, there are so many. Like, and I want to listen to everything.
Do thappad milenge na, phir malum hoga.
Suddenly sounded like somebody I'm living with.
Thappad milne hain. Acha, ab bata dijiye mujhe kya. Acha, I tell you what. You know, you all hear me sing. Okay, darling, we'll do later. How long is this program? For 3 days or one day?
We can do it 72-hour concert.
Yeah, me too. I'm ready. I just love the radio. And you know, my daughter is, she's from Radio Mango in Cochin. Yeah, and she's got a fantastic program called Kochi Twist. You do it like this. Yeah, she's fantastic. She's really a amazing.
Hindi's
amazing.
On there, Ronamai. What do you say?
Ah, yes.
Sorry?
Because your daughter requested for Time of My Life, but I think our producer is saying Hari Om Hari. Anuj is saying Hari Om Hari.
मैम, in fact, मैम ने सोच के रखा था ऑलरेडी. आई थिंक यू आपने कुछ ऑलरेडी सोच के रखा था. और आई थिंक वही
बोल रहे हैं तो वही गा देंगे. बताइए.
नहीं, वो कोई नहीं बोल रहा था. उसकी रिक्वेस्ट को कैंसिल करते हैं. आपको अलग, आपने जो सोचा था वो वही करते हैं.
नहीं, अच्छा, कोई यहाँ नो, इससे पहले मैं ये गाना गाऊंगी. I'll tell you why. Because it's a different song and it's kind of a song which you wouldn't have expected me to sing, but it's you would expect me to sing it because it's got such a fantastic spirit to it. Okay, मैं कहती हूँ ना, हमेशा जो भी करना है अभी कर लो, क्योंकि बुढ़ापा किसने देखा है? बताइए, आपने देखा? नहीं, आपने? सचिन ने? नहीं, मैं तो नहीं देखी भी. आई हैव नॉट सीन बुढ़ापा. एंड आई से दैट व्हाटएवर यू डू, डू इट नाउ. सो इवन व्हेन यू आर 86 इयर्स ओल्ड, व्हेन यू डू इट एट दैट टाइम व्हेन यू आर डूइंग इट, यू डोंट थिंक ऑफ योर एज. नो, बुढ़ापा किसने देखा है? इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक सॉन्ग. इट्स अ हरियाणवी सॉन्ग एंड सो एवरीबॉडी इन दिल्ली विल लव इट. Everybody everywhere will love it. So just let's get ready for it, okay? Are you ready?
Yes. Oh ho!
Hey, और अगर कोविड टाइम्स में दान करना है, दान कीजिए अभी, राइट नाउ, अगर सुंदर हो जाओगे. Really, such a fantastic message, that is, honestly. And main sachi keh rahi hu ki, you know, age is just another number.
Yes.
Aur jo bhi karna hai, abhi kar lijiye jaldi se, kyunki that's the pleasure and that's the privilege of jawani. Jawani can be even when you're 86 years old or even when you're 95. It just depends on your spirit. So don't spoil the spirit. Let anything happen outside. Dil mein jo hai, hari jawani mein.
Thank you, ma'am. Really.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much. In fact, 29th ko jo hope and belief concert hone wala hai. Chalte chalte aap uske liye jitne bhi sare log hame dekh rahe hain. In fact, ye video aur iska audio bhi Reddit pe jayega. Yeah.
I hope absolutely. You're all loving it. Okay, so yes. You have a choice between Darling and Koiya.
I think why don't you do a medley, like, you know, of your Hindi songs, because you must be doing it on stage.
Kono mane hai.
Ajeeb aadmi. Punjabi mein main thoda sa bargaining kar.
Jukebox ki jaise lagte to hu main square aise. Acha, aap you want to have a medley of songs, okay?
Yes.
We won't tell the audience that you're paying me such a lot of money. So, okay. I love you.
So you're giving a lot of love.
Yeah. It's that's all I look for, really. That's all I want in any case. So you want the medley?
Yes.
Yeah. And then after that, it's... Come on, sure. Ask Anji. You ask. She'll put on some more hearts, I'm sure.
And actually, because I'll just say, because Anjali, it's Anjali's idea to make you sing medley. And
oh, lovely. Okay.
She deserves the credit for that.
Oh my God. Okay. Here it is. Nam jo bhi kahenge. Okay, I have to say that it's only shows like this that make it happen for me, that, you know, I'm able to sing whether it's 6:30 in the morning or whatever it is now, 7:45. Yeah, it's really fantastic, and God is really with me. I think Anjali is sending me some lovely hearts to match my sari. I think red seems to be the color of the day, na? Sachin, go and take your shirt. Go. Wear something red quickly. Kuch to hoga aapke ghar mein.
Shorts.
Ma'am, pura ghar hi red ke wajah se hai. Agar inke ghar mein red nahi hoga, to fir...
Ah, lovely. Super. Now hold it. Hold it over there, okay? And my heart looking nice?
You looking fab. Like, wow.
Okay, that's good.
Da, 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 da
Yes.
Especially for that, I grew my nails. Rumba ho 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 ho. Samba ho 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 ho. Rumba ho 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 ho. Samba ho ho ho. Hey man, mega ho. Ah, please, ho ho boliye. Jisme tum pyar se jiyoge, utni hi zindagi. Ramba ho 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 ho. Samba ho ho ho. Hey man, mega ho.
Hari Om Hari.
Is the iconic conga solo by Tapan Roy Chowdhury. Yeah, amazing. The Disco King, Papi Lahiri.
Wow!
You know, we're on the in the cyclone mode at the moment. I just hope that this... No, I just hope it stays.
Okay, no. If you...
I'm looking that side because that's where the windows are. So I get to know.
No, because I think, you know, you've been singing for very long and we got more than what we thought.
No. I'm feeling sad because I wanted to sing that tantra. Are you're very glad I'm not.
Please. We are more than happy.
I know. Okay. Doesn't matter. What they say is it's more important to be a good artist, you know, who can camouflage all the problems and forget about that and just carry on with the show. The show must go on, right?
Yes.
I want to say, I need to say thank you to both of you, especially to Ronak, who's, you know, whose show this is, and you've been absolutely marvelous. And why did it end? It can't end like that on a bad note. It's too bad. Okay, doesn't matter. But can you hear the...
Yeah.
That's happening.
Okay, here it is now. Let me say bye-bye to all of you now. Is it time to say bye-bye already?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you very much for joining. In fact, bahut sare hearts hai. Ye hearts kitne wo count karke main aapko WhatsApp karunga, ma'am. Done.
Please. And I want to say, you know, that, you know, everybody has to think about the other person. As I said, nobody's safe till everybody's safe. And, you know, I'm saying about Anjali because she's doing this amazing work with so many other people called the Kidney Warriors, and you know she's fighting, she's helping all over the place. Yeah, it's just fantastic if we can all get together with Red FM and do a program maybe where we can talk about everybody talks about so many. Now they've started talking about it on television as well, about what happens to kidney patients and how will they, you know, if they, I mean, God forbid anybody gets a COVID or something like that. You know, what is the protocol for that? And also to be an organ donor. I think all these things need to be, addressed. And it would be great if we could do it maybe in tandem with Hope and Believe and Anjali Uthup to do this, Anjali Uthup Kurian to do this program along. It'll be really fantastic. I've done lots and lots of shows for those kind of causes as well. So I think in COVID times, what we really need is to think of the caregiver and think of the people who are really doing such a lot of work, the frontline workers and everybody. Yeah, I think it's very, very important. So for all of them, I'd like to say to all the darlings of this wonderful world who are so marvelous, the people who are working so hard, and all of you who are running your stations especially to connect with people and give them happiness. You know, just a smile is more than enough, and it's for free. It's the only thing that multiplies when you give it. Yeah, So every time you give it, think of me, okay? And here is darling. Yeah, here is darling for all of you. And as I sing darling, I'd like to say bye-bye to all of you and to everybody who's listening to RJ Ronak, Red FM, remember. And we have our special guest, that's Sachin, RJ Sachin, who's also over here. So thank you ever so much. And I wore the hat specially for you. So I doff my hat to you now.
Hats off, man.
Thank you. Here it goes.
से आंखें प्यार करने दो रुकना रुकना मुझको प्यार करने
Thank you very much, ma'am, for joining us. सबकी तरफ से आपको thank you बोलते हैं और जल्दी 29th को मिलेंगे आपसे.
बिल्कुल, बिल्कुल.
Hope and
believe. Thank you so much. You both have been wonderful over there. Please take care. And as I said, remember, no one is safe till everybody is safe, right? So please remember to stay safe, stay well. Remember, I care. Yeah, and stay masked.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Superb.
I don't know how to get out. Tell me now. I don't know. Let it be. You can put me off. I don't know how to get off.